All right. What's biting today? I got one! This is going great! Putting up a fight! Well, better than nothing. What's biting today? Like a big one! Awesome! There! I got one! Looks like a big one! Awesome!
Ghost ship noise sorted out? This thing's a wreck. She don't even look seaworthy.
But we saw it floating on the water yesterday.
Yeah, well, I wonder how she pulled that off. Or maybe we shouldn't be asking how, but who?
treasure chest.
That's a lot of fish.
Here we go. There!
Former members of the ship's crew?
Seems that way.
You think Captain Reed's really here? I don't like the feel of this, guys. We should get off of this ship now! The ship's bell?
trapped. Is the ship about to set sail? Oh no! Who is controlling the ship?
A ghost ship. And it's taken us out to sea.
These pirates are pretty hard workers for a bunch of dead guys.
Yes, they're very professional. I can learn much from them.
How can y'all be so calm at a time like this? Me and Laxie are practically wetting ourselves in terror over here!
Speak for yourself!
Right there! A treasure chest!
Back on the deck somehow. What's going on?
Over here!
useless to me now. Ah! A ghost! And your arm. Are you?
Aye. Oh, I were once the man known as Cotton Reed. Just a fool of a freebooter, made the scapegoat by the Navy, and set adrift to die like a dog.
You're the Captain Reed? But you're supposed to be dead.
You're in me log, didn't you? Even on the fate of the film. A bloody fever. Still festering in me heart. Because of that, my soul lost its way and began roaming the world of the living. And with it, the military.
How is this even happening?
But I got a hold of myself again. All because ye lovers beat some sense in. Ye have me thanks, you do.
Suppose it be time now.
Captain Reed, are you saying goodbye?
Aye, afraid so, lass. Avast, you sea dog.
Huh? What do you want with me?
Don't be letting the wind fill up your sails just because you have that map there. We best not be crossing paths in the underworld anytime soon, you hear me?
Sure. Whatever you say, sir.
Addle, was it? I'm sure you see many a sight on this here isle. There be all manner of beasts, ruins, and hidden wonders buried here, waiting to be found. I weren't able to uncover all this isle's secrets, but I've a hunch that he'll be able to find them all. Seems to me you found yourself a fascinating crew member already, eh, lad?
Pardon.
Ah, and you as well, lad. Our time were brief, but I be thanking you all the same. Though an ocean of time separates us, we be part of the same crew, fighting to escape this isle's clutches. So batten down your hatches. All of ye, ye'll weather this storm and survive. Farewell.